This is TFNN, the Tiger Financial News Network. TFNN, headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 1 p.m. Eastern time on Wednesday. 3 hours left to go on the trading day. 1 hour left till we get a Fed decision. No surprising news expected. Should be interesting to see what Chairman Powell has to say as he has a press conference following that announcement. Nonetheless, to the markets, pretty calm day. A little bit of oscillation in both directions. Right now, you got most of the major indices either flat or in the green. S&P's up by, we'll call it flat, actually, 29.49. You get the NASDAQ up 26 points. Some of that coming from Apple, quite an earnings number last night. We'll jump over to Apple's chart in a moment. NASDAQ up 25 points, trading at 81.20. The Dow up 30 points, trading at 26,623. We get the dollar index, negative 176 ticks, trading at 97,025. Notes and bonds, higher price, lower yield, coming into that Fed meeting. 10-year note up 5 ticks, 123.26. 30-year bond up 18 ticks, 148.01. We'll start it off. Let's jump over to the futures markets. We'll start it off with the Dow. So a little bit of volatility in both directions. 8:30 this morning, trading 26,680. And as you can see, even with the volatility in both sides, we're only about 80 points below that level, trading 26,601. NASDAQ 100, a little bit of a different story. We trade higher to 11:45 this morning, make a high of 78.65. We sell off a bit. NASDAQ 100 trading 78.39. S&P's currently trading at 29.48. Excuse me, we're about 10 points higher this morning, coming in at 29.58. Gold contract with some volatility as well. We had a weak ISM number come out at 10 o'clock. You'll see, even backing up some of the chart, there's your 10 o'clock volatility. You saw the market spike a bit lower. You saw gold spike a bit higher, but gold now giving back most of those gains on that weak ISM number, currently trading at 1282.58. And crude oil. We got EIA numbers this morning, almost a 10 million barrel build. Backing it up to find 1030 on the chart. There's your 1030 bar. We were trading at about 63.60 coming into the 10 million barrel build. The estimate was only for about 2 million barrels, give or take. Nonetheless, we trade a bit lower, but pretty muted response with such a big build. Oil trading 63.22. And jumping over to pull it up for Apple, there's your Apple chart up now 6.5% or $13, had hit as high as 215.31. Stay tuned, folks. We got our man Steve Rhodes coming up right now at the Trader's Edge. Dave White live at 2 o'clock. Don't forget, Fed announcement at 2, and live Tom O'Brien from 3 to 5. Stay tuned, folks. Have a great Wednesday.